we live in an era where people want more than just a paycheck. So we want a space that's conducive to creativity.
For Staple Gun CEO Philip Baker, that means taking down the walls to give his employees this open workspace.
If I'm having a challenge room, I need a quick brainstorm. I can go, hey, Kayla, Emma, Chris, I need you guys right now. And we all just literally campfire real quick and kind of discuss things.
The walls that do stand serve as brainstorming areas where ideas are shared and even scribbled on the walls.
When we bring our partners in, we want them to feel the creative vibe. We want them to feel the talent that's here and the energy that went into what we make for them.
Well, this has some really funny copy in it.
That energy, he says, is fueled by allowing his employees the flexibility in how they work, from standing desks inside to the freedom to roam outside.
It is nice to be able to go to a coffee shop or go somewhere else, wherever you're comfortable, to get your, you know, kind of creative juices flowing and really be able to hone in on what you're doing.
We want to have fun doing our jobs. If we're not having a good time, we're probably doing it wrong.
Staple Gun isn't the only business to realize the benefit of offering creative workspaces. Do they all-